Hi everyone, hope all are doing great. Today's our topic is introduction to C sharp. C sharp is a modern general purpose object oriented programming language developed by Microsoft. Okay, C sharp is a modern general purpose object oriented programming language developed by Microsoft and approved by European Computer Manufacturers Association and International Standard Organization. C sharp was developed by Anders Heselberg and his team during the .NET framework development. Okay, C sharp was developed by Anders Heselberg and his team during the development of .NET framework. C sharp is designed for common language infrastructure, which consists of executable code and runtime environment that allows use of various high-level languages on different computer platforms and architectures. The following reasons make C sharp a widely used professional language. It is a modern general purpose programming language, object oriented, component oriented, easy to learn, produces efficient programs, can be compiled on variety of computer platforms. It is a part of .NET framework. C sharp versus .NET. What is the difference between C sharp and .NET? C sharp is a programming language, whereas .NET is a framework for building applications on Windows. .NET framework is not limited to C sharp programming language. We can build applications using different programming languages like J sharp, BB.NET, F sharp in .NET framework. What is namespace? Namespace is a collection of classes, interfaces, structures, enums, and delegates. Namespace is used to organize the code. Namespace can contain other namespaces. Main method is the entry point into the application. Okay, main method is the entry point into the application. Go to Visual Studio 2019, File, New, Project. Okay, console app.NET framework. Then click on Next. Then name the project as CS01. Okay, if you want to change the location, you can change the location here. Then create. New project is created. At the beginner level, we don't require all these namespaces. Okay, using system is a namespace. Here namespace CS01 is the project name, class program, static void main. We don't require these arguments also. Then console.writeline CW double tap. Click CW and double tap it. Console.writeline will be written automatically. Welcome to C sharp online training classes. Okay, save the file, control S, then debug, start without debugging. So this is the output produced. Welcome to C sharp online training classes. Okay. Main method is the entry point into the application. Okay. We'll copy this, control C. Control V. And we'll copy one more time, control V. See, this is the main method one. Main method 2. Okay, this is the main method. Okay, which method will be printed now? Save the file, control S, go to debug, start without debugging. main method is printed to the console tree, console window. Welcome to C Sharp online training classes. Okay. C Sharp online training classes. Here we will write as 1 and 2. You want to print these two statements, just call these methods here main 1 and main 2. Both these statements will also be printed now. Then save the changes, control S, go to debug, start without debugging. See, all the three statements are printed to the console. Okay. Main method is the entry point into the application. What is a class? Class is a container, contains data and methods. Data is also known as attributes, method is also known as functions. Okay. Functions or methods have behavior. They execute the code. Data represent the state of the application. Okay, here let us check. See, class consists of data and methods. Data is also known as attributes. Method is also known as functions. Car. Car contains design, model, color. These are attributes. Start, move. These are the functions of the car. I hope you understood the concept, friends. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like, share, and subscribe. Have a great day.